It's an honor to be here today because I get to talk to all of you, the developers, about the amazing opportunities that are opening up in front of us. Last year, our industry had its biggest year ever, racking up a whopping $18 billion in revenue. And that's just the U.S. alone. Now, I remember how exciting it was when the 1 millionth achievement was unlocked. Well, this morning, I'm happy to announce that the Xbox 360 community has now unlocked over 1 billion achievements. Pretty cool. But of course, the big innovation that I'm biased towards is Xbox Live. We're building an entirely new ecosystem online. You can try games before you buy, you can buy new games, and you can get more content for your favorite games. Please welcome to the stage our chief XNA architect and Xbox bench press champion, Christopher John Satchel.
Thank you, John.
Today, I'm incredibly excited to announce, for the first time ever this year, you'll be able to have community games distributed through Xbox Live. This means you'll be able to take the 10 million people on Xbox Live and connect them with the thousands of gamers out there. Now, the thing is, if you're anything like me, you sit there like this. That's good. I got to see another video. Don't get to play anything. Well, I am pleased to announce, as of right now, you can go to Xbox Live Marketplace, and you can download a free trial of Dishwasher, of Little Gamers, of Jello Car, and four other great community games. So as soon as this keynote's done, and please, wait till we're done, run to your nearest Xbox, get on Live, get these games, and start experiencing what the community can do, because it will amaze you. So here's a game that we kind of developed as a test bed back in Redmond, and it's just, you know, a simple shoot-em-up called Zari. And here it is on Windows. A lot of our developers start on Windows. It's great. You have your laptop, you can just build. Then when you get home, you can move it over to Xbox 360. And often that's just a retarget. You don't have to write a bunch of new code. Perhaps you have a device that's good with music or has wireless networking. In fact, perhaps if you had a Zoom, wouldn't it be cool if you could build XNA Game Studio games for your Zoom? Well, this year you can. Not only is it going to be on Xbox and Windows, you'll be able to build XNA Game Studio games on your Zoom. So I just want to show you what it looks like. So you've got the same shoot 'em up that we were showing on Windows and Xbox. But of course, we are on a music device, so I should be able to just go and get a playlist. So now we have the music and the gameplay mixing.
Please welcome to the stage Peter Molyneux to show us Xbox exclusive Fable 2.
Right, now, I'm going to be showing, no surprises, I'm going to be showing, I'm talking about Fable 2. So I'm just betting away, and now I'm going to roll the dice and hopefully we'll be lucky. Wow, now that's a coincidence, lucky 17. And I've won, and great, I've got 1,000 gold which I can go and spend in the Fable world. Now, is that cool? It's quite nice. It's a lovely game. But here's the surprising thing. What you're seeing there is actually an Xbox Live Arcade game outside of Fable. And what I am able to do is take the money I win from that Xbox Live Arcade game and move it into the Fable world.
Please welcome to the stage Tecmo Team Ninja executive producer Tomonobu Itagaki to show us the Xbox 360 exclusive Ninja Gaiden 2.
So we're going to go ahead and start the demo. Now, once again, this is running on real hardware. So this is the new stage, the Temple of Sacrifice. Yep. This is what happens when you play on real hardware. Hold on just a second.
Impudent apes! How your hubris has grown in the few short millennia we have been away. Have you forgotten the era when only the mercy of the Archfiend kept your lowly species alive? You ungrateful monkeys. When High Infernal Priest Dagradai resurrects and restores the Archfiend to power, you will learn your true place on this earth. On behalf of his lordship Dagradai, I deliver you an ultimatum.
You are all the future of our platforms. The games you delivered last year have brought our industry to record heights.
Guys, my name's Cliff Blazinski, and I'm lead designer at Epic Games. And you know, it's a funny thing about rumors on the internet. Once in a while, they're actually true. Now, I want to tell you that Gears 1 was a setup. It was an appetizer for all the characters, the environments, the gameplay mechanics we introduced in the first. Gears 2 is going to be bigger, better, and far more badass than the first game in every way. And today, I'm proud to tell you Gears of War 2 will be available exclusively on Xbox 360 this November 2008. Thanks for your time, guys. I gotta go kill some locusts. Enjoy the rest of GDC.